Hi, this is Don McAllister from ScreenCasts Online with a quick update on this week's ScreenCast Online tutorial. Now, this week we take a second and final look at Ulysses. And Ulysses is a complete writing environment that's available for the Mac, for iPad and iPhone. It allows you to write in plain text with minimal formatting, yet still produce gorgeous documents in a variety of formats. In this second episode, I take a look at some of the more advanced features and demonstrate how to quickly create, split, and merge sheets. I also take a look at customizing Ulysses and downloading and installing various themes and styles from the Ulysses Style Exchange. Now, one of the main attractions in Ulysses for me is the single library that's synchronized using iCloud. It just takes away all of the friction of opening and saving and syncing documents. But it's not just limited to the library. I also show you how Ulysses works with external files and folders. So check out this week's ScreenCast Online tutorial over at ScreenCastsOnline.com or download the free SCO Showcase app for iOS and Apple TV. Now this month, don't forget the SEO Monthly magazine. It's published on the 1st of May in the iTunes App Store, and this contains both Ulysses tutorials, the other tutorials published in April, plus articles and features from all your favorite Mac podcasters. So that's it for this week's tutorial of the week, and I'll speak to you next time.